No, before getting into this album, I don't mean anything now. I'm okay with Flex. I don't have beef with anybody. So, like, all these songs age poorly, but listen to them if you want. I don't really care, but go ahead. I don't know.